A period is a release of blood from a girl's uterus. Women talk among themselves about periods, but are too shy to openly talk about it. Even men discuss it among themselves in private. Today I will tell you about it. The sign name for periods is MC. It is derived from the word menstrual cycle. Let me tell you about it. Once a female reaches puberty, her body changes and prepares her to have a baby. The place where a baby grows is called a uterus. The ovaries release the hormones and the female eggs. When a male and female indulge in sexual intercourse, the sperm meets the egg and fertilizes the egg. The uterus wall then thickens and the fertilized egg attaches to the wall. This is how a woman gets pregnant. How does menstrual cycle happen every month? When the sperm does not meet the egg remains unfertilized. Then the lining of the uterus breaks down, bleeds, and the egg comes out with the blood. The next month, the uterus wall again builds up and the egg is released. The egg then comes out through the blood every month. The blood comes out of the vagina. Before a woman's periods start, she may suffer from body ache, headache, mood swings, etc. Once the periods start, many women experience pains in the lower abdomen, back, and headache. Women are in unbearable pain and are unable to do work. After 4 to 5 days, once their periods end, they feel better. Some women do not experience such pain, but there are many who do. This is called PMS or Premenstrual Syndrome, and women experience it every month. Now that I have told you about the menstrual cycle, men must not stigmatize it. And women must not be ashamed about it. It is necessary for men and women to know about the menstrual cycle. I will tell you some useful home remedies to ease period pain. A hot water bag or heat patch on the abdomen or back is effective in relieving cramps. Studies have proven that it helps to reduce discomfort. But please do not sleep with a heated pad or hot water bag as it is very hot. Some essential oils like lavender, clove, rose, and cinnamon massaged on the abdomen can help to relieve cramps. Mix these oils with coconut or jojoba oil. Massage a few drops of this mixture on your abdomen in a circular motion for 5 minutes every day during periods. It will help with circulation and ease the pain. Magnesium from the food can also help ease the pain of cramps. Magnesium can be found in almonds, black beans, spinach, and yogurt. Eating these will help ease your pain. If you have bad cramps, you may not want to move and just want to lay down. But there are some exercises that can help in easing pain. Exercises like aerobics, stretching, and yoga can help decrease the intensity of menstrual pain. Over-the-counter painkillers are another effective way to get relief. However, talk with your doctor before taking the medication. Always follow the instructions on the medicine. But if you have severe pain and heavy bleeding, you must visit your doctor. Periods are a natural part of a woman's life. They should not interfere in the way of enjoying life.